Hello, you beautiful people. Fancy. Back with some more Tyranny action. Today I'm going to be playing Locked in the Sea by Bigfoot. I'll be finishing this off, hopefully. Got somewhere near the end, I think, last time. Anyways, yeah. Just reached some underground place after using a popcorn machine, of all things. Anyways, yeah. Let's carry on, eh? Lost tombs. Back in here, are we? Okay. Capture. Those damn bags of bones captured me. I thought they'd tear me to pieces, but no, thankfully. They took my weapons. I'm going to have to find them and get out of here before the Egyptian army blows up the city. Still no trace of the Stone of Tears. Oh, where's my guns? I need my guns. Up here. Hey, north. Yeah. Definitely healthy, eh? How you doing anyway? Yep, they definitely took my guns away. Good, eh? This is where I came from. Oh, I had a takeaway just earlier before I started streaming. Had a gyro. Okay. Right, I think I'll see what's going on here. Oh, we need a key. Oh, yeah, I'm not too bad, thanks. I'm doing alright. So we need a key. Good to know. Oh, hello. I can climb up. But I'll be damned. Hey, Zach, how's it going? Well. Okay. That's a laser sight. Okay. Ah, here we go. We have a crossbow. Can you move this? Nope. Okay, Amiga. Amiga 64. Okay. Right. I will save this. Guess not. Well, what good is that then? What's the point in that? Give me that because I'll have to shoot something, but not saying what. I'm gonna reload that. Get my crossbows back. Oh, what, really? No. Oh, okay. Now I see what we're shooting. Hey, there we go. I wouldn't say forbidden. It's just, oh, God. Oh no. Oh no. French is a language I actually do know. That's very sweet of you. Bon nuit. Good night. Oh crap. A bit too close to the edge there. Ah, we have a key. Trebon. That's very good. French was my best subject at school. I got a B in my GCSEs in French. Yeah, go down here. Quick way back. Not just any key, it's an ornate key. Das Gute, mein Freund. I don't know much German, but I know what that means. That's another word. Oh no. Yeah. Going on here. Let's go. Yeah, definitely. How's it going, Chronicles? You alright, yeah? Oh, any more skellies? We've already been in there. Ow. Let's use a med pack. We got enough. It hurt Bigfoot's feelings. Okay, here we go. Okay. Indeed, indeed. Where was this door opened? I wasn't paying attention there, really. Okay, maybe it's behind here. Ah, yeah, yeah, okay. There's somewhere around here. Remember seeing a house, anyway. I'm not here. Alright. Dead end. Hey, Q. How are ya? Oh, it's not here. Moral of the story here, you should pay attention to flybys, they tell you things. Like where to go. Nice, nice. Raining cats and dogs, is it? Oh god. How am I getting over there? Help if I can remember where I'm going. Yeah, it's not there. It's not there. I think we came in this way. We don't need to go here, I don't think. Well, maybe we do. Maybe we do. Ah, this is it, this is it, this is it. Right, okay. And we have a lock to shoot out. We can do here. That's quite a generous timer, if that was a timer. Oh, hello. New level. Wavy water there. Like a lazy river. Bugger. If I didn't stop, I would have been all right there. Right. Let's save. What was this? Lost tombs again. In a lazy river for two hours. Bloody hell. Sounds pretty dangerous. Well, I'm not entirely sure what a lazy river is. It might be like, I don't know, somewhere that's not a lazy river. It's not a river. Oh. That's away. That's useless. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. How are you doing, Tom? You alright? Hey, Bradzo. How's it going? Oh, lovely. That looks like fun. First try. Boom. Yeah, I'm back at work tonight. Then I've got Wednesday and Thursday off. So, yeah. Then I'm back in work Friday morning. Day shift. Thanks to the strikes anyway. Yeah, I'm working a blockade. that's a tough call, that is. Lord, your dishes neither sound too appealing to me. It's a pretty damn good invention, the dishwasher, isn't it? Forget the wheel of sliced bread, yeah, definitely. Tank the damage, balls to it. There we go. Worth it. Wash machine, dryer, dishwasher. Yep. Okay. Right, so where are we putting these? Crap. Well, we finished that level. Is that the end? Oh, no, no. Not quite finished yet. City at twilight. Guarantee that's death water. Yep. Matt, get your bingo cards out. It's death water. D-water.
Incoming!
Hey, Bernhardt! Thanks for the raid, man. How you doing? How's your stream? How's your stream, Bernhardt? You alright, yeah? Oh, Yakuza Zero,
there's
nice.
Some sharks swimming around. And then there's some barracudas. And the camera shows you that there's a key that you want to pick up. Alright. No, fuck that. We're getting the golden dragon.
no probs.
Yeah, my Christmas was pretty holly jolly, I'd say. Especially for what's been going on lately. So this Christmas was a little different than most, but I mean, that's probably the case for a lot of people. It was still a really good Christmas.
How are you finding Yakuza 0 anyway, Burn? It's a series I've been meaning to play for a while. I might get around to it eventually. I own like 0 to 5 anyway. So, I ain't got it. I ain't really got the excuse not to play. Lots of commentary. That's something I want to do eventually, go to Japan. I was meant to be going like this month actually, but the plan fell through for that and didn't bother in the end. But it will happen eventually. Right, I've got an ornate knot and an ornate pillar. I don't know where to put them. Yeah, don't even have to win the lottery for myself. It's on my bucket list, though. I'm not sure where I'm going with this. Yeah, it's relatively new Tyrally. Came out, I think, mid last year, I think. This is a start. Maybe it's somewhere near the start. Yeah, good to see you anyway, Burn. No problems, Burn. Thanks for the raid, man. Hope you have a good rest. Yeah, take care. Yeah, if no one's following him like Burn already, he's definitely worth a follow. Great streamer. Right, I've got zero idea where I'm going. Oh, found a large med pack though.
You're going nowhere.
I certainly am.
Time to die.
Oh, is it? Okay. That's the way I came in, isn't it? let's not do that, eh? That'll be a bad idea. I think you're in the same boat as North then, Brad. So you're saying he can't be asked to make dinner. Oh, wait up. You're putting it here? Way up. We've got torches. Torches that way.
Stupid man thing.
Okay, the walkthrough's coming out. Bear with me a sec. Just knocked over my water. Thankfully, it's in a bottle. All right, Bigfoot. He releases June last year. Walkthrough. Pillar. City Twilight Part 4. Sending jump scene above the hot oil. Merge. Go straight to a big gate and ignite. Oh, I need a torch. Back in the corridor where you use the torch. You might need a new torch. Go left as soon as you went back to the gate. Okay, alright, yeah. Okay. But, where is it? Ah, here it is. Find some fire, and we're on our way. hear some crackling going on. Ah, here we go. We have fire. It's not a bad idea, to be honest. Saves you cooking. Bit more expensive, mind. Takeaways are really expensive these days. Ah, there is that, so there is that. No dishes. I've lost where my door is now. Lobster and caviar, don't mind if I do. What? Ah, here we go. Okay. What now? Can we move this one? Hey, Nate, how's it going? You alright, yeah? Yeah, that sucks, having an allergy to shellfish. And there's a knot. Yeah, it's tough being a celiac. Yeah, allergies just suck in general. No allergy to fresh fruit and veg. Oh, damn. No healthy eating for you, then. They ain't getting it, it's 5 a day. Yeah, gotta say, I haven't either. Oh, so rudely interrupted. The Stone of Tears. Here it is. Finally, now it's time to get out of here. Right, how do we get out of here then? Oh, well, yeah, we ain't going that way. I imagine it's probably the same the other way too. Okay, we ain't going that way either. Jesus, Jesus, no, Bish. Go on, Ed, I'll give you that. Where am I going? I thought we'd have having a bit of a gate there, that would be the way, but I guess not. Back out the way I came in. Let's go that way. Ah, there we go. Oh, well, that door opened. If we get a final boss. I thought that was water. Well, you fooled me there, Bigfoot. GG's, GG's. City under bombs. Oh no, it has begun. They are bombing the city. I have to get out of here. I hope that all the inhabitants have escaped to the mountains. Come on, let's get out of here. Oh crap, ah, going the wrong way. Get twilight done. The end. All right, thank you. Yeah, it was pretty good that. I don't know, actually. Oh, thanks for GG's, everyone. Capital secrets. Oh, damn. Alien isolation again. maybe another time, AQ. Oh, Miss Croft came up with a popcorn idea. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, you got a third of the secrets. I would have to do Lara at the movies at some point. Yeah, definitely. Nearly bang on 3 hours. Yeah. GG's to me. Alright,